primarily now for this piece called the robotic chair, the generic looking wooden chair that falls apart and puts itself back together. There's this potential explosion going to happen in your body. Feeling powerless is a very important thing, because how do you know when you do have power if you don't know what powerlessness is?
I have to solve the problem visually.
It's nothing new for me to fall apart and put myself back together.